Facing a win and an in-scenario to clinch the number one playoff seed, the Panthers entered their final regular season game with confidence.
All aboard!
Strong performances from the offense, including Alessandro Malpo Avalli, Tommaso Fanadri, and Tommaso Minardi, led the Panthers to a decisive victory. Now 7-1, and with the first-round playoff bye in hand, the Panthers began a stretch of 3 weeks until their next game. We followed around Lino Maskey, a team leader, sage, and left guard to see how he handled the long wait. This is Episode 3.
Number 67, played for University of Moletolo here in Parma, after being playing in Piacenza for a long time. Also in a lot of teams. Hello guys, I'm Lino Maskey, the left guard from the Parma Panthers.
From Panthers team parties to weekly training sessions, Lino keeps it fun, fresh, and focused. As left guard, he is an integral part of the offense, and along with Andrea Bonato, or Bonnie, he protects Tommy Minardi's blind side.
Let me introduce you the supporter of the Parma Panthers.
Tony Blue, you are not a supporter, please. We have Morena, the dream of Cicionetto, sorry. We have a Little Buna, the dream of everybody. Our barber girl, the dream of the barber.
Hi, Cullen.
Morena, say hi to Cullen, please.
Hi.
Hi.
While there is certainly a lot of turnover, the Panthers' offensive line has enjoyed some time together to mesh and bond. And on the team with many IFL veterans, Lino is without a doubt one of the team leaders.
My name is Lino Maskey and I approve this message. Check back soon for next episode.